YouTube. Welcome to King Sense. I am Mr. King Sense himself, and I'm back again with another review. I'd like to thank each and every one of you for tuning in. If you're a part of the family, I welcome you back. And if you're not a part of the family, well, now is your time to go ahead, like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Come and be a part of the family. We would love to have you. Today, guys, we're going to bring something a little different to the channel. Something that will help a lot of you out there that is trying to get a boost of confidence in yourself. To get a boost of confidence when you're out there trying to, you know, approach women, approach the ladies, and you're trying to be selective and also trying to select. So guys, these are some fragrances and tips that are going to help you get a boost of your confidence. And without further ado, now let's get on to the feature presentation. So guys, let's start off with a couple tips, a couple pointers. Let's talk about it. So first and foremost, you know, I believe that confidence comes from within. So it's not something that you can do. Just go out and purchase these fragrances, put them on, and you think you don't have to put the work in. No, sir. Like anything else out there in life, you must apply the work. You must put in. You must put the work. You must put in the effort. Especially if you're wanting successful results. Okay, nothing is going to come to your front porch. You know, as men, we got to get out there and we got to get it. So that's first and foremost. Don't expect for these fragrances to get you the woman of your dreams. That's not what it's going to do. What it's going to do is going to complement you in your daily journey as you work on yourself to better yourself, to be the best version of yourself. So that's first and foremost, guys. We must be working on ourselves, okay? You know, most importantly, your appearance. So how can I expect her to be something when I'm just out here looking like anything? Does that make sense? So, you know, keep yourself well-groomed. I always tell my friends that, man, stay in the barber chair, especially if you're wanting to you know, to have the best choices, okay? The best, you know, you want the quality women. You know, appearance is everything. So stay in the barber chair once a week, once every 2 weeks. That's minimum, okay? Once every week, once every 2 weeks, you need to be having a stand-in appointment with your barber. Okay, your stylist. Also, skin routine. You know, you out there with ashy knuckles, guys. This here is, to me, the best lotion out there. This is Nivea with deep nourishing serum and almond oil. Okay, guys, this is the best lotion available that you can find out there. I will link descriptions to everything in the video. So you would know where you can purchase that if you do not know. But, you know, put some lotion on your face. Make sure your skin is not dry. Guys, brush your teeth, man. Brush your teeth. You know, you out here trying to approach women and your breath is smelling like, you know, smelling like get away from me. That's what your breath smell like. So, you know, how many of you guys out there are flossing your teeth? You know, do you understand what happens when you don't floss your teeth? That means everything that you're eating. Okay, first of all, let me pause. When you brush your teeth, you know, those once or twice a day, that does not get the food that's in between the crevices of your teeth. You have to use dental floss to get in there and to get between your teeth to get that food that is in there, because what's going to happen is, and this is for the guys that don't even floss, think about it. When you don't get in there and get that old food out of you between your teeth, what happens? Think about it. What happens? The food spoils. it rottens. It gives off an odor. So if you a person out there, if you know, even if it's a woman, if you're a person out that have not flossed your teeth in quite some time, and you might want to question, what does my breath smell like? So that's important. That's important, guys. You out there trying to approach women and your breath is smelling like, get away from me. That's gonna turn her off, man. Brush your teeth, floss your teeth. That should be done daily. Daily. Once in the morning, once at night. That should be done daily. Get that a part of your routine. Skincare, hair care, all of that. Brush your hair, you know, comb your hair, put some, you know, put your gel in it, your hair grease, whatever the case may be, whatever it is that you use, use it. Because all of that adds to the confidence when you get out here and you're looking to approach women. Okay? And this doesn't just apply to that. This is universal. This confidence can help you on that journey to getting a better job, better in your life and your situations, your living situations. This can help you nail some of those interviews, okay? Get you some beard oil. You know, women love, first of all, kings, you know, for my bearded kings out there, y'all know, women are crazy about men with facial hair. Keep it groomed, though. You got a select few of women out there that like the wild and crazy look, but the vast majority, guys, the women, they want us well groomed. The vast majority want us well groomed. So get you some beard oil, man. This is what I use every day. Every day. This is what I use, guys. I'm gonna link, like I said, descriptions will be links will be in the description, so you will know where to purchase all of these products at. But let's get on to the juice, guys, because I know that's why we're here. So first and foremost, we have, and this is in no type of order, any way, shape, or form. I'm just going through the list that I have here. We have Saviour Fire. Hopefully I'm pronouncing that right, but it's none other than Soul Cafe. Soul Cafe. And man, this is just such a beautiful, beautiful fragrance right here, guys. So we have tobacco, bergamot, blood orange, black pepper, patchouli, private musk blend, amber wood. We have lavender. We have Arabic coffee in here. And guys, this is just, man. Listen. Retails at $125. And I'm gonna just say this, man. This is one of the most unique fragrances actually in my collection. This is absolutely amazing. The first one, Saviour Fire, and that's Soul Cafe by them. Wow. Amazing. Totally amazing. Totally amazing. The next fragrance, guys, let's go ahead and get into the House of Parfums de Marly. And it's none other than Herod. Parfums de Marly Herod. Okay. So, Ooh wee. This right here, guys, my God, I think this is going for $215 in this size, 2.5. But it has cinnamon, pepper, tobacco leaf, you have labdanum, osmanthus, vanilla. I mean, guys, vetiver, this baby is loaded. It's loaded. And I'm going to tell you right now, this is going to be a fall and winter killer. This is going to be a fall and winter killer. So if you are looking for the confidence boost, guys, for these upcoming months, I'm telling you, look into these fragrances. Look into them. The next one, guys, we have from the House of YSL, we have from the private collection line, we have YSL Tuxedo. And man, let me tell you something right now. Whew. this baby right here, look at this beautiful, beautiful juice. Look at this. Look at this. So you got bourbon vanilla, you got violet leaf, you got coriander, bergamot, black pepper. Guys, it's loaded. I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you. Guys, YSL Tuxedo, man. Shout out to my boy, Cuba No. Guys, go check out his channel, man. He is the one that really, really made this he made it more than what it is. I'm going to be honest with you. YSL Tuxedo was already YSL Tuxedo, but once he put his stamp of approval on it, man, it really blew up. It blew up. So that, guys, come on, man. Get your nose on YSL Tuxedo. So the next one we have, and you see me smiling, man, this is something that is absolutely amazing. From the House of Parfums Vintage, we have Emperor X Straight. And I mean, it's so classy and seductive. You know, I have a little nickname for it. I call it Imperio X Straight. That's what I call it, man. This is my baby. This is my baby right here. Look at this beautiful golden juice in this nice pineapple bottle. This is well known around the fragrance community. Guys, so this is modeled after Creed Aventus. This is their take on one of the most iconic batches. You guys know me, if you know Mr. King, since I'm not into the batches that much. You know, I know about a few popular batches. This one here was modeled after a particular batch. And guys, I'm gonna tell you right now, man. The compliments that I receive when I'm wearing this. Let me just say this. Let me just say this about this house. When it comes to clones and inspirations, inspired fragrances, this is my favorite house. This is my absolute favorite house. Now, you know, I shop with a lot of different houses. So some people might not know what clones or inspirations are. So they are different fragrance houses that will take a well-known popular fragrance and make it basically duplicate it, make it more affordable, because a lot of these fragrances are very expensive. I think the YSL Tuxedo was around $250. Sorry if I didn't mention the price, but the links will be in the description. Emperor X Straight also is very expensive. They use high quality materials. This will run you, I want to say, $200, $195. But a lot of times they are running a special. And I think actually at the time of shooting this video, they are running a special. So make sure you tune into that. On to the next fragrance, guys. We have my absolute number one favorite fragrance in the whole wide world. We have Dior Sauvage. Now this is the Eau de Toilette. So, I have quite a few from the House of Dior. But this is the one that started it all for me. This is the one that I would say just really got me addicted to. You know, it just really hooked me in the whole being a fragrance connoisseur. This did it for me. This hooked me, this baited me. And I'm gonna just say this, guys, this is well known around the world, but it's well known for a reason. So if you hating, quit the hating. If you haven't had this and you don't have this in your collection, what are you doing with your life? Dior Sauvage, Eau de Toilette. So the notes for this one is Calabrian bergamot, you have pepper, you have lavender, you have vetiver, geranium, ambroxan, patchouli. I don't understand how they made this, man. That's how good this one is, guys. That's how good it is, man. I don't understand that. And guys, let's get on to the last but not least of this first list of fragrances that I feel will boost your confidence comes from the house of Creed Aventus. And this is none other than the king himself, Creed. Guys, I don't know if I even need to mention anything about it, but we will. Guys, this right here is the Don of all Don, bosses of all bosses, kings of all kings, and we're talking fragrances. This is the king of fragrances. We're talking pineapple, bergamot, apple, black currant, vanilla. We're talking absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing. Creed Aventus, man, you have got to get this. And honestly, these two, they are identical. I will say that. They are identical. If you read about Parfums Vintage Emperor Extrait, there are some people who believe this is actually better than the king. So some people say this has dethroned the king itself. But this was created after this one. Both of them are amazing, amazing. But if you don't want to pay this hefty price tag, I think this one is going for around $350, $375. You can pay the $200, maybe less if they're running a discount for this one. So, there you have it. That is the list, guys. So again, man, these fragrances that I have named are great for the upcoming season of fall and winter. This is a great choice of fragrances, a great selection that will help boost your confidence, whether you are trying to impress a young lady, whether you're trying to nail that job interview, whatever it is that you might be doing out here on your daily journey in life, this will help you be that individual that you need to be, that is sure within himself, that is confident, you know, that walks the walk, that talks the talk, guys. And like I said, man, when you're groomed, when your skin is not dry and ashy, you because you're putting on the lotion, you're putting on the beard oils. Guys, listen. People are going to know it's something about that individual, and so will the ladies. This guy takes care of himself. This guy looks like, you know, somebody that we want to work in this firm, in this position, you know, in this company. That is the individual that we want. That's who we're looking for. And while you're sitting at that interview, they getting smacked in the face with these fragrances, with that. Oh, come on, man. Come on, man. With that Parfums Vintage, with the YSL Tuxedo, baby. Come on. Man, listen. If you cannot afford these fragrances, you can purchase decants of each and every one of them. They are out there. You can look around on eBay for decants. I will be careful with purchasing actual bottles on eBay. Just make sure that you do your research on who you're buying it from. But, guys, you know, be sure within yourself, you know, be yourself. That's the main thing. Be yourself, you know, and don't be scared of rejection. In order to understand what it is at winning in life, you must first understand what it means to lose. In order to appreciate being a winner, you must appreciate those losses that you once took. So not least, I want to say that you cannot be scared of rejection. Everybody at one point in time in life will witness some form of rejection, whether it's from a woman, whether it's from a job, whether it's from a deal, I don't care what it is. At some point in time, everybody will experience some type of rejection in different form. You can't be scared of that. Embrace that. Embrace it. But it's better for me to have gotten rejected than for me to walk away from that situation, or walk away from that woman, or walk away from that job, and not have at least applied myself, not have at least stepped to the young woman and made my approach, and not at least put the application in and went to the interview to at least show them how bad I want that position. It's better to have at least got out there and tried and fought for what you wanted than to not fight at all. You understand what I'm saying? So get out there and get what it is that you desire in life, and make sure you do it with confidence. Until the next time, guys, be blessed. Mr. Kingston is out.